We have lost quite a number of our skilled health workers to this pandemic.
COVID-19 vaccination is the only cost-effective method to getting back to normal and opening up the economy. The Commissioner of Clinical Services, Dr Charles Olaro, urged health workers to embrace COVID-19 vaccination. He disclosed this at the memorial lecture of Dr Mathew Lukwiya, who lost his life in the line of duty during the Ebola pandemic.
By the time some of them died, the vaccines were not there. But now we know that the vaccines are available, and we know that the vaccines are efficient, they're effective. So we really want to appeal to all health workers. If by up to now you have not taken your vaccination, then probably all the knowledge you have learned from school is not helping you. Because you know very well that the vaccine will form the first line of defense of infection prevention and control.
While recognizing health workers who departed due to COVID-19 and other pandemics, it was revealed that the country lost 4 senior doctors in the second wave from the month of May to June 2021.
In a country which has got very few health workers in relation to the population, so we really need to protect the few health workers, because we may think there are many, but in real terms, because the population is ever growing, and because there are so many specialties where the health workers have to work, losing even 1, 2, 3 is too much.
Ministry of Health is in the process of establishing a robust IPC program and a health safety program to be institutionalized at all levels of the health sector. Zahara Abigaba, UBC News.